This course is about the lives of the world's poor and the problem that they face. It's about both understanding why the poor make the choices they make, what are the constraints that they face in their everyday life, and what all of this tells us about what could possibly be done to improve those lives. We will cover all of the aspects of people's lives.
We'll also cover the key existing research on fighting poverty.
Food, hunger, health, education, how people decide about how many children to have, and how to invest in those children. It is hard to imagine a more important problem.
It's so cool to receive all this information and points of view from people and students from all over the world.
I've learned that development economics is for everybody and anybody.
It's just been fascinating to hear the stories of people who actually live and work in the areas that we're talking about in many of the studies.
This has been really fascinating for us because after watching each lecture series, we're able to walk outside and live what we've learned. We can ask questions and do our own local research, like testing theories and examples discussed. The knowledge that we have gained will make our service immensely more impactful because we now have a deeper understanding of global poverty. We thank you for having done an incredible job making quality education accessible in even the most remote corners of the world.
I hope many of you will take this course
and become part of the solution.